Hello, today I'm going to do a shave with the Parker 26C. I've never used it before, it's brand new to me, so we'll have a go. It's supposed to be more aggressive than most of my razors. So far it feels okay. No real problems. The blade I'm using, it's also one I haven't used before. It's the Treat 7D. I'll be doing a review on it shortly. Oh, that feels lovely. Don't normally use open combs. It's cutting very cleanly, very efficiently. It's lovely. I'm well impressed. As I said, I normally don't use new razors. I'm normally a vintage man. Usually Gillette's. There's the first pass. I'll lather up again and then the second. Okay, I've lathered up again, ready for my second pass. And the soap is a soap I've never used before. It's Barrister and Lamb, Balsam, Cedar and Pine. Lather's really nice. So we're going for the second pass, see how we get on. Yeah, it's just cutting so cleanly. I'm not one for modern razors, but this could well be my favourite. There we go. Thought I'd cut myself on my lip there. I might have got away with it. Bring that in my neck a little bit. This was dry. That's about it. You know what? I think two passes will do that. Right, that's it for today. I thoroughly enjoyed that. We'll see you again.